Now hold, Daddy-O. You look like one cool cat.
Daddy-O? Cat? But I'm a dog. Who are you?
Don't blow your top, Pop. My name is Manny, and my verse is uncanny. Most folks just call me Jazzmo. Can you dig it?
Nice to meet you, Manny. What's going on around here?
Everything is free and easy out here in the sunny shine, but you should check out the cave behind the tall waterfall.
Thanks for the hint, Manny.
Thank you.
like that treehouse up there, puppy child. If you haven't already made the scene, you should be there. Or be square.
Okay, I'll check it out.
You are approaching the Earth's bones, the standing stones.
The what?
Giant rocks and crazy circles, dig it? But these ones are all jiggly-wiggy.
Thanks for the information, Manny.
Again, puppy child.
Hi, Manny. Boy, it's great today, isn't it?
It is most definitely a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Speaking of hoods, that louse Horace is peddling his perfidy hereabouts.
Him again?
Don't let the badden's negative vibes bring you down, puppy child. Manny has an astute observation to share with you.
What's that?
Not far from here, you will find a circle of ancient stones. I believe the stones will help you deal with the Horus problem. I'm lucky the ground was soft. Now, how am I gonna get out of here?
I think that stone made a big impression on Horace.
Hello, puppy. My name is Priscilla.
Hi, Priscilla. Why are you so sad?
Well, the lazy farmer around here hasn't been taking good care of the barnyard, so there's lots of stuff that needs to get done around here.
That's too bad, Priscilla. Actually, I was just on my way to Cruella DeVille's factory, but I keep getting blocked by fences. Do you know how I can get out of here?
Hey, I've got an idea. If you help me with some chores, I bet we can get the farmer to open the main gate, and then you can leave that way.
Sounds great. What should I do first?
Well, I'm real thirsty because the farmer hasn't filled my water trough since yesterday. I think the faucet handle is inside the barn. I think.
That sounds easy. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Would you please turn the faucet handle in the barn to fill up my water trough? Now that I've had a drink, thanks. Now, the windmill over yonder needs some fixin'. I think a good bark might dislodge the broken board that's preventing the blades from spinning. I think.
I'll get right on it.
Thank you.
fixing the windmill. You're a great helper. Here's the next chore. The hens are playing outside of their coop and haven't been laying any eggs. Would you please herd the hens back into the coop? Please?
How do I do that?
By barking at them when they get close to the coop door.
Sounds like fun.
Thank you.
I heard the rooster crowing, so I know he's happy. Congratulations for getting the hens back into the coop. Now there are some farm tools over there in the grain silo that are buried under the grain. If you climb up the silo and jump in, you'll find some switches you can activate to release the grain. If you're not too busy.
Sounds like a challenge.
Impressive. You released all the grain and uncovered the tools. Now for some real fun. The farmer just installed indoor plumbing, so he doesn't need his outhouse anymore. There's a key in the barn that you can use to start the tractor. Drive the tractor into the outhouse to knock it down. Think you can handle that? Huh? Do you think?
I'll be sure to give it my best shot.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, why are you still sad, Priscilla?
Well, it's my birthday today, and no one remembered to get me a present. So if you want to leave now, go right ahead. The gate is open. What's a birthday without a present?
I've got an idea.